Hey, this is Dead Knight from Neighbor Gaming. Hopefully not going to mess up this video again by saying the wrong information. So, we got the attack type banner part 1 and part 2 coming. We got the physical damage dealers, and then we got the hybrid and magic damage dealers part of the way through the week. So, I saw on Reddit, the thing I messed up on was I said it was going to be May 13th. It's May 11th. We're supposedly getting some greatly anticipated banner, some cool thing. From what I've been hearing around from friends, probably guess it's going to be Lid, you know, with the whole update through whatever app you have it through. It shows CG Lid, so that's probably what we're going to get, but they could surprise us with a cool global exclusive or some really cool banner, but it's probably Lid. My safest guess. So let's do an 11 pull. No versus this week. It's not really a fun banner to pull on. If the developers and all the people there say it's a coolly anticipated banner, it should be a really cool one. Could be like remake of Kane, or it could be just cool stuff, whatever the new Rydia, whatever it is, Lolly Rydia. Let's see if we get a rainbow in this. Oh my, double rainbow. Oh my, Knight Delita. Oh dang, this is way better than the other video. And a Beatrice, I'll take it. But that's my first Knight Delita. That's pretty dope. So, looking forward to next week versus. Should be cool. It shouldn't be a live stream. It should be a normal video around the normal time, around 5, 6, 7 p.m. It all depends. I got a new job. My career has started, so my hours are kind of different now, but I'm trying to keep most of it the same so I can keep putting out versus videos for you guys and gals and ghouls. So as always, stay tuned for more live streams, more just random FFBE videos, and as always, peace.